Hello everyone. Today we will continue study about catwalk plan. The topic today we will do the exercise after we learn about something, the basic of catwalk plan. The exercise today is we use the exercise PDMAT training to do the exercise for catwalk plan. Okay, we will design on the small project like this by using the catwalk plan. Okay, to for finish the small project, I think we should create the paragraph first, and then we will create some the equipment on this one, and after that we will create the piping connects on the each one equipment in this project. For the pie rack, we will create two pie racks, this one and this one. We will create two pie racks based on the information of this drawing. Example, we have coordinate system like this and like this. Okay, we will do the first thing. We will open the catwalk plan. Catwalk plan, I use the version 2015. First, we will open the matrix template. Okay, and then we go to the catwalk steel HVAC tabs and use this function or this step to create the Pyrex pay on this information. Okay, before we create some structure item like beam or column, the first thing I think we will create the grid system like this. In the catwalk, we choose the coordinate creation frame creation. You click here. The first you have to put the name. I think this one default. And the second you need to define the insertion point. It means in my project, in our project, the insertion point, I think for the first pyrex, I choose this one for the insertion point. And we have to define the SE coordinates based on the coordinates north and west like this. The north coordinates is the same the E coordinates, and the west coordinates in this project is the same the minor each system like this. Example here. Three, two, zero, 910. 320910. We have to put the minor here, and then the each e coordinates are the same. This same not. Three, zero, four, a double zero. Three, zero, four, a double zero. And the yes coordinate, I use the information like this. And here we have some information, plan, elevation of the plan and row column. What is the row and the column in my our project? You can see this exercise, this Pyrex, I have two rows. This is the first row and this is the second row, and we have four columns. This one, this one, this one, and this one. And we will put all information of this Pyrex to the CAD work like this. The row, we have two rows. And the column, we have four columns. One, two, three, four. And we have to put the information to this column. The first A, the distance for row A is mean before the zero, and the second row, the distance you can check by calculate this one and this one. Example, you can minus 3096 A0 and minus 304 A00, and then this is the distance of the second round for double eight and zero. For double eight and zero. And the same, the first column distance is zero, and the second you can check by this one and minus this one. Three, one, five, seven, two, zero, minus. Three, zero, nine, one, ten. And this is the distance. And the third column and the fourth, we use the same way to calculate. Five, 1, 8, 0. Zero. And the four. Zero. Five. Minus. You know. Five. Okay, for the elevation information, we need to check the information by on this drawing. You can check like this. This one and this drawing. You can check the top of steel is elevation E1. 104 AA0. You have to note this information for the elevation. The first elevation is 0, and you need add a second level for this one. The distance is 4 AA0. This one. Okay, after we finish on the information of this form, we click OK. And we click Yes. Okay, you can see. We have the frame coordinate for the Pyrex 1 like this. You can check again the coordinate system by this one. You have to note the north direction here, and you can check by click ID and this one. You have to see it is yet coordinates are the same information here. After we create the frame coordinates for the first Pyrex, the second start, we have to create the column by click here. We can check the here I choose the Y frame and search the data file. You need to select the wireframe cabin for easier. Here I choose the column lines like this. And for the create the column, you need to note that the peak insertion location we need to choose this point for the center of the beam. And after that, we click pick point. You can see here, click here, and you can see this beam. You can change the shape, or if you like change the color for this column, you can click home and click for the beam. You can change to this layer steel or this one column steel. Okay, order you can copy or create the same the previous first step. You click before and this one. Before and this one. Here we can use the copy and the second the second beam. I think I choose this beam, and the peak insertion location. I think we have to choose this point, and after that, we click here. This point. This boy, you can see here, and after that we change the layer and we will copy this one. Change the layer. We can copy this. oil here. Like this. After we finish on the beam like this, we have the first step. I think we have to put some pellets, the bay plate, in the below this column. Okay, for create the pay plate, I think we have to create here pay plate, and then the steel pay plate panel will appear. We select the member plate 10 is mean 10 is mean the thickness. And plate dimension, we have flank width I to 600, because this column is 300 dimension. Okay, and after that I to the hole dimension for bolt information. It's here I to the round 2 and the column 2, and the diameter for bolt I choose 25. The grow spacing information I put 300 or 400. I click 400. After that I pick this one. You can see here this one. Okay, we finish create the pay plate. And after that, we finish this pirate by create the platform in here. I check this boring have platform or not. I think this pirate we have no platform. The second pirate I think have no platform. Okay, now we have to create the second pirate as the same the same ways for the information. I choose the insert point here. 1, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4, 2000. And the his coordinates 2, 8, 2, 8, and the route. The route of the pirate 2, we have to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have to have five route. This one we have around 3000, and this here two, 5, 4, 0, and the next second, okay, we finish the information for route, and the next we have two columns, so that we need to remove 1, 2, and we have two columns like this one and this one. The column three six zero, and the elevation we need to check like based on the equipment on this Pyrex. This elevation. This elevation. And the second level, I think for the exchanger below. This one. We have to ask you can check here the elevation. The first elevation is 0 and the second elevation is 6170 like this, and the next elevation is 8835 here. After we finish on information for the second paragraph, we will click OK. Yes, and you can see here we have the information for this Pyrex. This Pyrex, you can check with the isolation view like this. Okay, as the 3DS Pyrex, I think we have the same way. You choose here and you pick this one and this one. Sorry. Sorry, I choose again this one. After that, I change the layer this here, and we click copy. Okay, like this, pick pawn, this one, pick perpendicular like this. Okay, after that we copy. Okay, use the same way I create some beam like this. And after that, we create the platform for this Pyrex by clicking here, cable steel and two plate. And select member, I choose the plate 10, it means 10 thickness, 10 mm. And after that, I click point here. First point, and the second point here. Three point. After that, I right-click and click enter. Positive, you can see. Copy this platform. Okay. Okay, now we finish create two Pyrex. Like this, pay on the information from this ROI. Okay, the next video, I think we should create the equipment on this project. Okay, thank you for your watching. See you soon.